And we are committing now as a state to provide that overlay in that lower quartile of the Healthy Place Index with 40% of all of the allocated vaccines targeted at communities that have had this disproportionate burden. Low-income households earning less than $40,000 a year have been impacted by two times those in households whose incomes are north of $120,000. They've been impacted by multiples in terms of the impact of this disease and this pandemic. At the same time, insult to injury, households earning over $120,000 have twice the access to vaccines than those communities that have been disproportionately impacted. That is what we have to reconcile. We have to own up to that.